Alf.
What?
I thought the rule was you were to ask before you use my tools.
Sorry. May I?
Yes, you may.
See? You're still in charge.
What do you need the tools for, anyway?
I'm trying to fix Scott's piano. He must have broken it when he dragged it in here.
Alf, you have to turn it on.
Oh.
Didn't you learn about electronic music on Melmac?
Ancient history wasn't my best subject.
What are you doing here, anyway?
Well, I wrote a poem for someone, and I want to put it to music.
Well, as you may or may not know, many people think I am musically inclined.
Name three.
I don't think I have to name names. May I see the poem? Take a look at me and tell me what you see. Just another pretty face? It's very amusing.
Then there's the chorus.
I can't get no satisfaction. Shouldn't that be, I can't get any satisfaction?
Forget it. That's an old draft. Now, let's wail. Maybe something in the key of D.
May I suggest the key of E flat? It's more euphonious.
Great. We need more euphoniousness.
Take a look at me and tell me what you see. Just another pretty face.
That's nice, huh?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. It's the lovely.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Feel free to use that. I don't need any credit.
I'll call you if I ever audition for Hee Haw. Cooking.